last up from St. Simons Island, Georgia, Katie Harris.